So a real hot topic in medicine is LARC, which is Long Acting Reversible Contraception. We perform that in our office, and there are two major types of LARC. One is an implantable device that goes subcutaneously in the inner arm and can stay for up to 3 years. And then there's also the intra uterine device, which there are two different types, one hormone-based and one non-hormone-based, and they can stay varying lengths of time depending on the brand and manufacturer. These devices have shown great promise even in young patients in preventing either first pregnancies or second pregnancies for very young women. They've been highly used already by women of childbearing years, and there's some studies that say that physicians use LARC as one of their highest forms of birth control, and that's something that we want to make sure that our patients are aware of these options. The different forms of LARC that do have hormone do have measurable amounts of hormone in the body. The implantable device in the arm has a very small amount when compared to the shot-based form of progesterone, but does still have measurable amounts, and that in general suppresses ovulation for that device. For the intrauterine devices, the one that uses hormone-based still also has very small measurable amounts of progesterone, but women tend to still ovulate with that device, and the hormone makes the uterus an unfriendly place for a baby to develop.